Dion Besser from Besser & Co Estate Agents, and we're in Prahran today meeting some of the locals and asking them what they love so much about the area. Let's go have a chat. And what are you doing in Prahran today?
Just going to the Entrecote Cafe up there.
Beautiful.
A little coffee, probably.
Flat viewing, so we thought we'd just come into the market beforehand.
I live around the corner, I just came down to do some shopping.
So what do you find so unique about Prahran?
I think it's such a melting pot of different kind of cultures and different influences. Mm-hmm. You're seeing a transition within Prahran itself, where we're definitely seeing a lot more like young people, but they're also wanting to understand the traditions of the older ways and cooking and things like that.
It's got a bit of history about it, you know. There's it's an eclectic sort of an environment. No, I really like it here.
I think Prahran's evolving consistently. So what we're seeing is a huge change in the area beyond High Street, and I think slowly it's coming over this way as well. Yep. So the uniqueness of creative artists in the food, in the fashion side.
So how long have you lived in Prahran for?
20 years.
Oh, wow. More than 10 years?
Nearly 2 years.
Here, 8 years now.
The last 30.
If they could improve one thing about Prahran, what would that be?
So maybe at our parking in the area.
Love to see fashion coming back into the street. Yes. It's more restaurants and things like that at the moment.
Parking situation a little bit.
Just think that the streets could be a little bit cleaner around here.
I like Prahran as it is.
Is there anywhere in particular that you like to hang out?
Well, I like to come to Prahran markets, obviously. I like to get my fresh produce for the office here, and then I like to go to Rustica.
Cuban sandwiches have just opened up. Beautiful. Which is the same people that run Atlas.
Yep. Emerson, probably.
Yep. The cafe right outside Prahran market.
I like being on Greville Street around the markets, getting coffee.
Electric is a very, very nice place.
Vodka, borscht and tea.
Electric.
Electric, you're the second person to say that. What do we love about electric?
It's just the best. It's the vibe. Yeah. Love electric.
So there you have it, directly from the locals of Prahran. Great vibe, great people, great cafes, and great retail. My name's Dion Besser from Besser & Co Estate Agents, and I look forward to meeting you soon.